USA, 1993. After a long financial struggle, you finally found a summer job. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, looking for night guards to keep the place in order during closing time. However, you soon realize the company is not only in crippling debt, but also behind a terrible tragedy. Some people say the animatronic characters carry the souls of the children who died there. Desperate for money, you chose to ignore these facts and made your way to the location for your first night. 1987, welcome to the new and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. You have been hired by the company as the new security guard to work during nighttime. Your job is to monitor cameras and make sure nothing goes wrong after hours. However, the previous night guard complained about conditions during working hours. Upon arriving, you can feel something is wrong about the place, but you can't really tell what it is.